unlock your cover, remove it, flip off both switches. You can see the display. If it's powered up, we'll go to blank. And then just grab the gate and move it. It's gonna be easier depending on how heavy or how light your gate is. This is a pretty long, relatively heavy gate, but you can see it's pretty easy to move it. Very easy compared to the older Slide Smart, which was still pretty easy.